Oh, gone it. Alright. I should have freaking changed the freaking jerseys. Or the uniforms, or whatever. I didn't think about that until now. I was mainly focused on freaking playbook. I don't want nobody to know. You know what? I might do that. Go through the playbooks thinking about which ones I like and which ones I don't. Tomorrow I get to play my favorite game. Oh, okay. Wow. You're running all over this defense. Wow. What? You okay? There we go. Wow. All right. Props to you. Wow. All right. Wow. I come it to you. Thank you. But I'd rather do that. Dadgummit. Good grief, y'all. Why can't we stop this dadgum run? I got an idea. Next drive. I don't want to do it, but I'm gonna have to. Drop, thank you. Third down. Dad, burn it. Oh, the one receiver that needs to retire. Let's go. I have a gut feeling. There we go, first down. I forgot about that. I'm listening to Ghost Adventures and I forgot all about that. That Al Capone was in Alcatraz. Are you freaking kidding me, man? That should be a first down. I'm very surprised y'all didn't push me in the end zone. Should have been in the end zone. Thank you. When everything else fails, goal line, run the ball nonstop. Hey, baby. Right there. Might be a pass. All right. Let's go. Solid return, averaging 5 yards per carry. Wow. Wow. All right. Wow, no pass interference, no nothing. Wow, that is crazy. Incomplete pass. That's what I want. I don't know what to do, really, honestly. Alright, well, we get the ball first, so I actually know what we need to do. All right, bruh, let's go. Wow, all right, I thought that was a catch, but okay. Next drive, oh crap, what a crappy punt. Next drive, I know what I need to do. Just run the ball in each formation, probably, and go from there. Batting the ball ain't gonna do no good, bruh. Oh my gosh. There we go. Right there. To stop you. Cannot believe I'm calling this. But then again, the freaking quarterback took off and ran. Thank you, Lord. Glory, hallelujah. Got the dang stuff. Do it. Ooh, thank you, Lord. There you go, he got dominated. Alright, I'm gonna try something after this play. I don't know who it was. I ended up getting like a doggone spam. Oops. Dadgum, she responded fast. get out of that before she texts back. That's fine if she does, but well, there goes that. Honestly, I'm running out of options. Text her after this game right now. I'm trying to get wow. What a goober. Can't believe she said that. Oh nope. All right, 3rd and 5. Wow. Come here. First time ever for him freaking running the ball. Stopped him. Oh, they got me on that one. Alright, 3rd down. Come here. All right. All right. Let's see, what can I do? At this point, might as well. Club my mind. Wow. And he's hurt, Dad Burnett. Let's go. Got lucky there. Bruce Sternum. I think I got an idea. Wow, that didn't work as I thought it would. Out. Oh, my word. I should have punted it. Be awesome if I can get a pick.
Viewers on StreamBoo.com, remove the space at Ixerku0.
I don't know what you're talking about, bruh. But whatever. You do your channel, I do mine. That's the only thing I'm gonna say on that one. I hope he misses it. Come on, miss. Miss. Okay, well. That was an incomplete. Okay. At this point, I don't know what to call. I'm running out of freaking options. Then I just hate this freaking, yep, I hate this offense. Next time I'm just going to punt it because I'm giving them good field position and I don't need to give them good field position. They keep scoring. Alright, at this point. Wow. I called a blitz and it still didn't work. Delay game, I'll take it. I know I got all three timeouts, but I'm just trying to see what will happen if I can get a stop before it ends, before the game ends. Right there. I'll take one there. But second. Alright. If I can force one more stop. See that last timeout right there. 17 seconds. They can kick the field goal. And then maybe, hopefully, offense can do something before we can try to at least score a touchdown or something. Oh, my word. Offensive line, give me kind of time. Yeah. Oh, my bad. That would be the last play I would ever call. That's okay, Jets. We'll see you in the playoffs. Or see who makes the playoffs. We'll see. Y'all won this battle. Even though we're the better team, we just sucked. You aggravating pieces. Cleveland Browns. Kind of both. I want to say both. But offense struggled to get points. We had that one good drive and then that's it. How are we doing on that? Alright, 40. Wow. ever been so aggravated in my life. This is the wrong one. I'm not doing this one. What I meant to do. Offensive line, give me kind of time of day, I could probably throw him the ball. He ain't gonna win that battle. I mean, I gave up too soon. All right. Hey, baby. Okay, I'll leave you alone. Thank you. Might as well just call restart. Dad burn piece of crap. Thank you. Great start. Whatever. Nice. Thread the needle. I was gonna say, push me into the end zone. That would be great. Boom! No? Okay. I tried. Struck silver. Gold, please. Next one, maybe. Next one. Now gold. Excuse me, Valerie. I was gonna say, if I get 100, I'm gonna show you a boat. Tell him that. I think he will, but I don't know, we got like 5 managers compared to today though. I mean, still, if you did, we only had 3, but still had 5 if other 2 wasn't sick. I deleted that Colts one, so I can't remember where. And oh yeah, and either way, it wouldn't have showed up. Because he retired. I may just have to go back to the archives on my YouTube and look at that. Game. I was thinking about if I could, but I'm not seeing it. Here we go. I will say this though. Yeah, Wednesday you definitely ain't getting this. I'll tell you that right now. You're getting superstar mode for an hour. Or, you know what? I don't know. Maybe 2 hours. I don't know. I'll have to wait and see what happens. Oh, yeah, you will get this. I'm sorry, I forgot. I'll have small groups because we're not meeting. Because, I don't know. Unless the other people are hosting it, I don't know. But then again, my parents are probably gonna go sit with a 95-year-old woman. I don't even know, honestly. Only time will tell, and the Lord's in control on Wednesday. I'm not even gonna worry about it, cause tomorrow has. Next 2 days will take care of itself, is what the Bible says, so. See if I can. There we go. Wow, okay. I aggravated you enough. I really want to win, is all. Oh, you know what? Alright. Well, yeah, I'm gonna end this here for the night, and then I'll try to play this Wednesday night. So y'all have a good night, good day, peace, and I'm gonna try to get a win Wednesday night. So y'all have a good night, good day, peace. But I'm gonna start out with like what I normally do, with superstar mode, and then go from there. So dang, I'm in last place. So y'all have a good night, good day, peace.